Everybody, as you can tell, I'm back in the United States, back in the good old US of A. And today, we're going to be hauling some iron pipes. A whole mess of iron pipes. It's up to be fun. Ought to be a nice load. Is going to Albuquerque, New Mexico, to a railroad. I've got 12:54 minutes on my clock. Hopefully we can get there in time. We got to be there Wednesday at 10:33 p.m. We're gonna get the show on the road. Yeah, it seems weird coming back to this big 389 after driving them little. Any big cab overs.
Turn right.
If you noticed, my pedal is not squeaking as bad. Brake pedals still do, but as soon as the grease gets to where it needs to be, it'll quit squeaking. Strange having that big nose sticking out the front of the windshield. Let's see how much this weighs. 45.1. Yeah, no wonder it's sluggish. Thank you. one good thing I like about this game is when you have a lot of weight on, it actually seems like you have a lot of weight on. Just like in real life.
Keep left and then turn left.
May have a surprise video for you tomorrow. If it works out right. truck simulator yesterday. My guy was tired, and when it got to a certain point, music kicked on in the game. That was kind of strange, but it's kind of interesting. It was almost like since he was tired, that they would play the music to try to keep him awake. I don't know. Taking these at 65 mile an hour. Unless you're in a car. Drifting. On your side of the room. Hell for our truck, man. That's one thing you don't have on Euro Truck Simulator is these little towns that you go through. Seems like it's just based all industrial.
Go straight.
radio player, and the game must have turned it on somehow. So I can hear some music in the background. Good thing it's not up very loud. We'd probably get in trouble for copyright infringement if it was up louder. Try to understand why, if it's in the game, you can't use it. When you stream, it seems like if it's in the game, you should be able to use it when you stream. But, so you can't.
Keep rushing and then turn rushing.
Straight on.
driving. Mr. Popo Man. Tractor. Yep, there it is. Use the tractor. The cruiser. You're on the wrong side of the road. Get over. My driver, well, unless he's pulling in the dough, boy. $27,000. Good run. $3 million before too long. Whoa, buddy, what are you stopping so short for? Good Lord. Man.
Turn
that lithium grease works well on these pedals, but man, if you get some on your lip, it's nasty. Makes your lips numb.
Keep left.
2 miles.
Keep left.
Say thanks to everybody that's watched this video, or any of my videos. Just say if you like what you see, give me a thumbs up, a comment, hit the share button, subscribe if you want to. Eventually gonna have more games so I can mix it up a little bit. Like I said, I may have a surprise for you tomorrow if it works out. Let's have to see if it works. Hopefully it does.
Keep right and then turn left. Right.
Okay, give me a chance. Get the GPMS system. Okay, good place to put a fence.
Thank you.
6 mile, the Elder's 25 minutes, 75 gallons of fuel, and $14,840. My bad. Go find me. I'm gonna take a reset my clock. Looks like I'm gonna be right there. That's where I'll end the video, is when I get to the station. It's my best stop. I know Ottawa is. Wonder if I got the names on there. I gotta say, driving was my favorite, I believe. Even though I was just an intrastate driver, just stayed in my home state, it was still pretty interesting. Pretty good job. You get to drive around 10 states. Around the state in different cities, and you see changes within them cities. You see things evolve. buildings tore down, buildings put up, slum areas, the nastiest parts of town were built up to be the nicest parts in that city. It's like the end of the road. Nope, it's just fuel stop. Don't need no fuel. I did this before. Need to go to the next road, next parking lot. People wonder why I got so excited over seeing different changes. I mean, it's the little things in life that are the greatest. It is the end of the room.
It's all over now.
Johnson Smith Road Construction. Where are you going? The pit station. I thought you had another damn parking spot. Missed the mark by a mile. Say thank you for all those that tuned in. If you like what you saw, give me a thumbs up, share, subscribe, tell your friends about R&R Trucking, and I will see you tomorrow. Peace.